I-15 between St. George and Las Vegas is a highly traveled corridor. A lot of goods and services travel I-15 from California up to Idaho and Canada. There are 7 bridges in the I-15 corridor in Arizona in the Virgin River Gorge. They were all built in the 70s and towards the end of their life cycle. Bridge 6 is functionally obsolete and structurally deficient and needs to be replaced to adequately handle current and future traffic loads. The project started in April 2014 and we're expected to go through the spring of 2016.
We're putting in 8 new drill shafts and 6 new columns and extending the 4 abutments to get more width on the bridge for emergency lane. We're increasing the size of the pier cap so if anything happens they'll have room to pull off, and it's strengthening the bridge itself.
There's a lot of traffic and traffic mitigation is a big concern for us.
And we try to not impede the traffic until we get up to where we're really replacing the deck on the bridge.
We can't just tear the bridge down and expect interstate traffic to take local roads. And if you take out any part of that section of Interstate 15, it's a really long way around. So right now they're working on putting in the support columns. Once they have that done, both north and southbound will be sharing one half of the bridge with one lane each direction. And then the half that's open will get removed. Then they'll replace that with a wider section that goes onto the new support columns that we just built. Then we'll put traffic all on the new side of the bridge and go and demo out the old half of the bridge.
This bridge is approximately 100 foot above the water level of the Virgin River. We have a biologist on site every day, every hour that we work or we don't work. Every employee has been environmentally trained or they can't go on site.
There are 2 endangered species in the river that are only found in the Virgin River. There's also a lot of sensitive species in the area. We have the bighorn sheep visiting the project on a weekly basis. So we stay clear of all of those animals and make sure they're safe and protected.
The thing to know about this project is it's going to be going on for another year and a half or so. We have so much traffic trying to get between Las Vegas and points north like Salt Lake City or places in between. And with our lane restrictions that we have, we've had backups, you know, for an hour or so, and there's just not a whole lot else we can do about it. We can't have it 2 lanes if we're trying to replace this bridge.
So plan for alternate routes is always a good idea, but just plan for more time and slow down in the gorge.